Hola.
Four.
What up?
Yo, what's up? We are the Hunter Crew. We're back to watch more Hunter Hunter.
Hunter.
Yes, yes, yes.
Hunter.
This is episode 38. We're back on track. This one is called Reply from Dad. And again, you guys should all know the password. It is HXH38. HXH in the episode number.
I got some bungee gum right here.
We're excited, man. Last episode, we got to see, you know, they find the tape about Gon's dad and stuff. He's like, do you want to know where you can find me? Yeah, we want to know. So hopefully we'll see where Gon's dad
is. We're a strange thing. Like, do you want to see me?
Do you want to see me?
Yes. So, but wait, this is a cassette.
Remember, it's not Marcus' substitute.
For the actual Hunter Hunter show.
Maybe he can
watch
hear him
at,
through
at
men.
Home on Hulu or VR.
No, Netflix has it. No. And VRV has it as well.
Everybody has it.
Everybody
shit.
Has it.
Shit, it's everywhere.
So yeah, check that out. And if
what
you...
time is it right now.com probably has it.
That was really good. That was really funny.
Literally several ways to watch it.
Several ways to watch it. Just remember to support the original content before watching with us.
Yeah, man.
And also check out our Patreon. We are a bunch of episodes ahead.
So many.
So many. Our uncuts are on there as well. So help us help you out or the other way around. Our Yeah, whatever. All right.
Helping you out, helping us out, helping each other. Press play.
Yeah, let's do this shit. This is good.
It keeps getting better and better and better, guys.
It's good.
And then they meet a hooker in the next episode.
No.
It looks like it.
That was really good, man. What'd y'all think?
It was...
I kind of was, like, mad that, like, the whole time on the tape, the dad's like, you can stop at any point. And he stops on the mom part.
I know.
He stops on the mom part.
He's got some kind of deal against his mom? Like, what is this sexist shit? Because
he's like, he knows my real mom.
That was not cool. But dude, that's some crazy shit. So like, Ned is just like, something that like, it's not even about fighting. It can be about just like...
It's like magic, bro.
It's like, yeah, it's literally magic. You know magic. What I mean? Like, there's sure upset. There's people that have like, Ned, where they can like, hear your voice and literally figure out who the hell you are, what's going on with you. Which is just, that's pretty fucking cool.
I bet those are like, detectives.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Like, they have like, so it's like, everybody, like, well, let's say this. If you had an empire, your guys' empire would be like videos. Yours would be fucking, you know what I mean.
He was talking about you can figure out like ailments and shit. That's probably how Illyria will use
what's
his.
What's mine?
Yelling at everybody, telling them what to do.
No.
That's how Illyria will probably end up using his name. Is like they said he can figure out physical ailments.
So you'll be able to figure out what's wrong with somebody. Be like, man, they're like they're like a fucking MMO team, man. You know what I mean? They got the whole four
Ned!
Squad team.
I can't wait to see Medic Lyria.
What's it called if you analyze someone else's Ned? What's that called again? Gon started using it.
Gyu.
Yeah, I think Lyria will probably be using Gyu most of the time to diagnose people and like figure out what's wrong with them.
That's Gyu, guys.
So they probably go to York, New City.
Like, I don't get it, though. Again, back to the tape. His dad's like... Blah, 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 but I don't want you to see me. I don't want to see you. Blah, 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 blah. But remember, I don't want to see you.
Yeah, I will run the other direction.
I'm going
to
run. I see him running. I'm like,
but
what did
he
do to you?
But again, I will run away.
Like, what? Like, I get it. You want to be a hunter and go explore and you have all these desires in life. But, like, he can go hunt with you, son and father. Like,
I think his dad just was like,
I think the name of that tape was Mixed Singles LP.
Yeah, best way to put it. I don't know. I think his dad had his own way of life that he wanted to live, and he knew that he wasn't going to put any of that behind for him, and he just wanted to go do it, but still give this kid a chance to live a good life. You know what I mean?
Maybe he didn't need to have Gon.
Yeah, there you go. You know, and he's just like...
You mean to have Gon, and okay.
Well, I mean, when you don't mean to have a kid, you have a kid. You're not going to just get rid of it. I mean...
At least he brought him home.
Yeah, I guess. But like...
You know,
like,
it's like
the dad's like, why are you leaving the tape then? Blah, blah, blah. I don't want to see it, but here's a tape of my voice. And not only that, I'm going to erase it with my Nen powers.
What did Aunt Mito do for her life then? He just dropped off Gon, was like, you're not doing shit with your life. Just raise this kid and live on this island. The female characters in this show, man, sometimes I wonder. They're kind of like, no female hunters passed.
There's that one female hunter examiner, remember? We went to find
the
spider egg.
I'm just saying, you could have a little bit more female representation in the show.
I know, man.
Oh, there's also Canary.
Remember that girl?
The one that helped out
Hosoka with the healing him and shit.
And a female is about to teach Kurapika, too.
Looks like it, yeah.
Now you're making me think Kurapika.
We've already met her. We already saw her.
I forgot about her.
Yeah, what?
She's the one that healed Hosoka.
Yeah, man.
Man, even fucking...
No, not her.
Even Hunter.
She's the one that...
Killua's mom.
Kurapika met. Remember when Kurapika?
I think Kurapika.
Kurapika was.
Oh yeah, yeah, that one.
Kurapika was like he's about to go on his first hunter mission, and she was like, "Yeah, you're not good enough yet." Like she was like,
"That's right."
Yeah.
So she's like, "Can you see this?" And he's like,
"Yeah, there's more hunters that are females."
All right, my bad. I was just saying, you know. I'm Mito, kind of got the shit end of the stick on that one. I'm just saying.
I think it's getting good. And I feel like the next couple episodes are going to get a lot better because they're finally going to have. We're gonna have a reunion, man. We're gonna see some of our old friends. I'm excited.
I wanna see my boy Leorio.
I'm missing Leorio.
I think they're gonna have to pull their money together to win that auction. Like Leorio and Kupi are gonna. Well, be like,
those
fuck it,
prices are ridiculously inflated. Card. I mean, when
$5 billion.
Well, no, that's the Blue Book value. When he looked it up, it was like $17 billion.
Hey, dudes.
$50 billion for the memory card.
Is like $80 billion.
Yeah.
Billion.
I think it was 5 million.
50.
I just
it was 50.
I just think Kilowatt and his like whole his grasp on technology is fucking phenomenal.
Oh,
he was hilarious. I know. He's like, don't fucking do that shit right here. They're gonna find your address.
Find your address and they come after you. Cool.
I mean, it makes sense because he lived indoors all his life, so it was pretty much just like learning how to kill people in computer time.
Kilowatt 2019 would be like. Don't talk around your phone. Put a sticker over your computer camera.
Yeah.
Don't have an Alexa. She listens.
2019 Kilowatt.
Alexa listens to you.
Dude, that shit is so funny.
That's why I love Kilowatt, man. He's like a fighter. He's a nerdy boy. He's cute. He's got the cool backpack. I love him.
Kilowatt.
Anything else, guys? Is it?
No, Gon's dad just like a badass hunter of his own with his pets.
Yeah, he has like a dragon and
this
shit.
This dude is on a lizard toad on a rat dragon.
It's like the most badass like introduction. It's like, how can we make this guy seem badass? This is what we'll do. We'll make him out in this island that's fiery.
It's like surrounded by red mist.
You know what? Fuck it. Like, we're not going to give him a dragon. We're going to give him a toad and put it on top of a dragon.
It's like, whoa, he's riding a monster. He must have tamed it. Riding another monster.
The monster tamed the monster. It's a dragon. Wait, it's got a rat tail. What the fuck is that?
He did tame him, though. Shit.
And like, he's on the bottom of a volcano.
I like how it like zoomed over the clouds and like went super far distance.
So
they're like an ocean apart or so.
They made him more badass than he is. They probably got a lot of islands on here now. I wonder how their map is. I would like to know what the map of the Hunter world looks like.
It took me until.
Yeah, I bet there is one.
I would love to see that kind of map.
I bet the One Piece map is like the size of a wall.
Probably.
He's just going around the whole time.
Dude, this show keeps getting better and freaking better.
I only just saw that it was the shape of a whale at the very end there.
Really? Cool.
Yeah.
I was like, how did he know this whole time? Because I didn't even catch that.
No, okay. I just saw it. Did it tickle?
They're good.
Well then.
We love you guys. Thank you for watching with us. We'll be back next week with more. We'll see you guys then.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.